Welcome to our video on the 6 best milks that won't spike blood sugar. We all know that maintaining stable blood sugar is crucial for diabetics and anyone looking to improve their health. But for some people, cow milk can spike blood sugar extremely fast. This occurs because traditional dairy products contain lactose, the natural sugar found in milk. When consumed, lactose breaks down into glucose and galactose, two types of sugars that quickly raise blood sugar. While some diabetics don't have a spike with normal milk, many do, which is why it's always important to test your blood and see how your body responds to specific foods to understand how your unique body works. And fortunately, there are various milks that have been shown by science to have less impact on blood sugar, while providing a similar or even better taste, as well as added nutritional benefits. But before we dive in to our first milk, can you do us a favor and like this video? Ring the bell for future notifications and make sure you subscribe to Diabetics Talk for more practical diabetes information. Plus, stick around to find out how you can get 3 free gifts. Also, don't forget to check out exclusive Diabetics Talk merchandise from our store and sign up as a member to get full access to the Food, Health, and You Complete Implementation System documentary and more. Okay, let's jump into it. Number 6, lactose-free milk. If you don't want to give up the cow milk taste but find your blood sugar spiking with normal milk, then lactose-free can provide a solution. As we discussed, lactose is a sugar or carbohydrate. Regular cow's milk contains a significant amount of lactose, contributing to its carbohydrate content. And because milk is a liquid, those sugars are absorbed relatively fast into the bloodstream. Lactose-free cow's milk offers a unique advantage by retaining the taste and nutritional benefits of regular milk while reducing its carbohydrate content. For example, popular lactose-free milks contain around half the carbohydrate content of normal milk, meaning less of a blood sugar spike while retaining the real milk taste. Whether or not cow's milk is healthy for humans is a topic that scientists continue to debate, but for the moment, lactose-free offers a more blood sugar-friendly option for those who do choose to consume it. And here's a pro tip for health. If you choose to drink any cow milk, look for an organic grass-fed option, as studies show that grass-fed organic has a much better nutrient profile, such as being rich in heart-healthy omega-3 fatty acids. Now, let's move on to some of the best plant-based milks. Number 5, oat milk. While oat milk contains more carbohydrate than some of the others we'll discuss, it is still considered a good option for some people. That's due to the presence of unique compounds which help regulate blood sugar levels. Derived from whole oats soaked in water, oat milk contains many of the beneficial properties of whole oats. According to the USDA food database, a standard 8-ounce or 240-gram glass of unsweetened oat milk contains around 12 grams of carbohydrate, which is a little higher than a glass of 1% fat cow milk. But the beauty of oat milk is that it contains beta-glucan, a type of soluble fiber. Beta-glucan forms a gel-like substance in the digestive tract, slowing down the absorption of carbohydrates and reducing blood sugar spikes. This effect is particularly important for diabetics. In addition, oat milk is naturally rich in B vitamins, which play a crucial role in energy production and maintaining a healthy nervous system. It also contains minerals such as iron, magnesium, and zinc, which are vital for overall health and well-being. A 2019 study published in the Journal of Food and Dairy Sciences looked at the impact of oat milk on diabetic rats. While some people don't agree with them, rat trials are particularly useful, as they can show cause and effect relationships to a degree that human studies can't. In this study, researchers found that treatment with oat milk led to curing hyperglycemia and hyperlipidemia in diabetic rats. This reinforces other studies, which have found that oats can help prevent and treat type 2 diabetes through glucose modulation, particularly because of high beta-glucan levels in oats. If you're going to try oat milk, make sure to choose an unsweetened variety, as any added sugar is going to be bad for spiking your blood sugar. And test your blood sugar after consuming oat milk to see how your body responds. Diabetics tend to have very different responses when it comes to cow milk versus oat milk. For some, oat milk is better, and for others, it's worse. Tracking how your body responds to different foods is a good rule of thumb for all diabetics, because as we discussed earlier, different bodies respond differently to foods. Number 4, soy milk. Soy milk, derived from whole soybeans or soy protein isolate, has gained popularity over the years for various reasons, including as a diabetic-friendly option. When compared to cow's milk, soy milk presents several advantages. Firstly, soy milk is typically lower in carbohydrates and sugars than cow's milk. Unsweetened soy milk comes in at 3.1 grams of carbohydrate per 8-ounce cup, compared to 1% cow milk at 12 grams. Soy milk also provides essential nutrients such as protein, calcium, and vitamins A and D. These nutrients are crucial for maintaining strong bones, muscle function, and overall well-being. Furthermore, soy milk contains compounds called isoflavones, which have been shown to help balance blood sugar levels. A 2016 study published in the Journal of Molecular Nutrition and Food Research found that women who consumed soy isoflavones had an average decrease in fasting blood glucose levels compared to those in the placebo groups. These findings are important as they suggest that soy milk can provide a natural and effective way to manage glucose levels. Other studies found that soy resulted in a significant reduction in serum triglyceride concentration. Lowering serum triglyceride levels is important because high triglyceride levels are associated with an increased risk of cardiovascular disease, which is a major health issue that comes with diabetes. Next, we have a less known but extremely beneficial milk. But first, how about those free gifts? Discover an entire world of diabetes-fighting foods with our new book, 10 Incredible Foods That Reduce Blood Sugar. Plus, you'll discover the real reason why type 2 diabetes, obesity, and heart disease are increasing at an alarming rate, and find out what really works when it comes to preventing these illnesses by watching our free diabetes fighting documentary. Plus, get a free recipe book, Amazing Alternatives to Rice, Pasta, and Bread, which contains over 50 delicious and easy to prepare recipes that the whole family will love. These gifts are free and waiting for you to grab them in the description box below. Now, back to our video. Number 3, walnut milk. The new kid in town, walnut milk, provides an outsized nutrient and taste offering. It's normally sold in a blend, such as walnut and oat milk or walnut and soy milk. Walnuts are an incredibly rich source of polyunsaturated and monounsaturated fats, including omega-3 fatty acids, which again are linked to improved heart health, reduced inflammation, and better brain function. According to diabetes journals, walnuts are distinguished from other nuts due to their high alpha-linoleic acid and gamma-tocopherol content, which have demonstrated significant improvements in insulin function. They're also packed with antioxidants, like ellagic acid, which combats oxidative stress. This is important for protecting cells from damage, supporting a healthy immune system, and potentially reducing the risk of chronic diseases, including type 2 diabetes. What's more, the nutty taste and creaminess makes walnut milk an excellent companion to that morning cup of coffee. Number 2, flaxseed milk. Flaxseed milk is another less known alternative, but is growing in popularity in low-carb and keto groups. Flaxseed is one of the richest sources of alpha-linoleic acid, or ALA, an essential omega-3 fatty acid. Alpha-linoleic acid is known to reduce inflammation and improve heart health, which is particularly important for diabetics who are at a higher risk of cardiovascular complications like atherosclerosis. And the best news, flax milk has an incredibly low carbohydrate content. An 8-ounce glass of unsweetened flax milk typically contains only around 1 gram of carbohydrate. That's 1/12 of the amount that's in the glass of cow's milk. This alone makes it an ideal option for people who need to manage their carb intake. Furthermore, flax milk is a good source of lignans, plant compounds that exhibit strong antioxidant and estrogenic properties. Researchers believe that lignans may play a vital role in protecting against certain types of cancers, improving bone health, and supporting hormonal balance, and flaxseed milk is an excellent source. Which brings us to number one. Number one, almond milk. Almond milk is an exceptional option. It is nutrient-dense with higher levels of calcium, potassium, phosphorus, magnesium, iron, and zinc compared to most milk options. And like flaxseed, almond milk has a remarkably low carbohydrate content. Unsweetened almond milk typically contains around 1 to 3 grams of carbohydrate per cup, making it an excellent choice for blood sugar. Almonds are rich in healthy fats, particularly monounsaturated fats, which further improve insulin sensitivity and support heart health. It's also a good source of magnesium, one of the most important minerals for blood sugar control and insulin function. And, as if that wasn't enough, almond milk is packed with vitamin E, which combats inflammation and oxidative stress, as well as protecting the eyes and keeping skin youthful. In a 2010 clinical trial, participants consumed almonds every day for 1 to 2 weeks. After 4 weeks, they showed a significant decrease in body fat, cholesterol, and insulin resistance. Blood tests show that their alpha-tocopherol levels improved by a median of 26.8%, which is an important marker for reducing risk of diabetes, heart disease, and other disease. Other studies have shown similar results, highlighting almonds and almond milk as excellent functional foods for protecting against disease. Look for it in your local supermarket or try making it on your own. Homemade almond milk makes an excellent base for a soothing hot cocoa with a dash of cinnamon or cayenne pepper. And there you have it, 6 of the best milks to avoid blood sugar spikes. Number 6, lactose-free milk. Number 5, oat milk. Number 4, soy milk. Number 3, walnut milk. Number 2, flaxseed milk. And number 1, almond milk. What do you think? Have you experienced improvements from any of these milks? Let us know in the comments and share them with the community. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit that bell button. And don't forget, you can claim your free gifts by clicking the link in the description below or visiting diabeticstalk.com. We want to keep making informative, research-based videos for you. So if you gained value from this video and would like more of it, you can send us a super thanks by clicking the thanks button at the bottom of the video. We're Diabetics Talk, and it's our mission to bring you the best tips and tricks to help you prevent and manage diabetes. Thanks for watching. We hope you're having a diabetes-fighting day.